Asker talking to himself about the way he wants to approach his innings. He's not going to give it up easily. He's battling an injury.
Yeah, he's not going to give it up, and the Karnataka bulldozers will want him to be there right up till the very end. If he bats, if this pair bats till the 18th over, anything's possible. That's in the air. Well struck by Captain Sudeep. All the way for a maximum. That is just the kind of start they wanted for the 10th over. Puts the pressure back on the Chennai Rhinos. They need to raise the ante, and no one better than Bhaskar and Sudeep to do this, Sanjay.
So they're bleeding from the front all the way. Ball was there in the slot. Going one more time. This time resulting in a boundary through the mid-wicket region. I think they're cutting loose here.
They need to. Behind the run rate at the moment, Sanjay. They need at least a couple of big overs. And this could be that one big over that they look at. If they get another 10 of this over, a 20-run over is exactly what the Karnataka bulldozers need at this point.
It also produces a wicket-taking opportunity for the Rhinos. And they won't really get too much bothered by this onslaught, because if they're going for the big runs, there's always a chance of losing a wicket. And this is probably the last established pair of the batters of bulldozers.
Two right, Sanjay, two right. They know there's an opportunity. If they manage to hold on to that opportunity in the bits, it all depends on the captain and Bhaskar. It's an important pair at the crease now for both teams. If the Chennai Rhinos get a wicket, they know the game is more or less over. If for the Karnataka Bulldozers, these two bat for another 7 overs, they're well within the game.
A single to end the 10th over, it's 76 for 4.